up everybody, Dr. McKay here and welcome back to my channel. Today we are continuing my Stargate the Pegasus Chronicles playthrough. This is going to be part 12. In the last part, we basically pushed the Wraith away from the right side, managed to connect a route from Vanaheim to the rest of the Pegasus Galaxy, and we pushed to Satida while building up our forces for a larger assault through the middle. In today's video though, we're going to try and take these planets in the middle and maybe push a little bit up the left side to try and get that pincer encirclement movement going. But if you enjoy the content though, feel free to hit that like button, don't forget to comment and subscribe for YouTube, and don't forget to hit that follow button on Twitch to watch me play live. With that said though, let's get into it. So, I think what we were going to do was liberate Manaria, and then M9R237, and then take Edwin. I think that was the plan, wasn't it? So, let's go.
Do we have a problem here?
Alright. Oh, I've got Todd and Michael here. Jesus. Okay. Todd and Michael. And call in a few troops. So I reckon, screw it, let's bring in some F32s. Sniper unit, why not? And some Marines. Scout ahead. Enemy straight at the bottom. There's Todd. Todd just annihilated them, okay.
What have you got? Stargate is secure, sir.
Okay, we'll take point.
Stop running after him, you donuts.
You hear something, Harper?
Lost a few troops there, too stupid. So running off after him.
Our technology is inferior.
All right, stay there. Jesus. There's some powerful heroes or villains.
Yeah.
All right. All right, area secure. Let's move out.
We gotta move now.
I think so.
Stargate is secure.
All right, area secure. Let's move out.
We'll have to move fast.
I am Selmac of the Tok'ra, commander of the ship.
I don't understand.
Oh, there he is. Alright, now Michael's dead. Michael uses the biological warfare.
Shall we?
medic. Still being affected by Mikey's finger. What the hell? You're still coughing the guts up. I'm so confused.
What do I have to do?
No, you're kidding me.
Jesus. Hard ground battle to start with. Let's soften them up a little bit.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
There they are. Okay. First battle, I'm losing so many troops.
I am Salmac of the Tundra.
On my way.
Commander of the ship.
We'll have to move fast.
Jesus. Wait, they shred. That was a hard full battle. I lost so many. Look how many I lost. Jesus.
Yeah.
That was a lot of troops I lost there. Take M9R, they got two of those Scorpion tank things.
Forget it, get us out of here.
Oh, got an ancient destroyer. Bring it over to ancient fleet.
Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
Alright. Try us again, shall we?
Sir, you got it.
Ah, this planet. I hate this planet. Well, I hate this map. It's quite a limiting map.
They never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Goes all my fur twos. Jesus. Alright, let's go medic and a mortar unit.
Our technology.
Have it your way, my boy.
Not easy. Oh, they're retreating. I'm taking some great losses here. Like F32 wise. Oh, they're moving a big map fleet, big fleet there. Where they go? Where are they attacking? I can move that fleet up to there. Incoming fleet on Taranis. Oh shit! Jesus, the Wraith of are pushing back today. 7 hive ships. Whew, okay. And we're gonna do this then. Strategically, that's what we're gonna do.
systems are in the green.
Alright, what we got? ZPM on the Odyssey.
This is Colonel Emerson, commander of the vessel Odyssey. Please respond.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
They've heard of us.
I see.
Sir, we have a contact.
Pull some ships back.
I'm afraid so, sir. Shields up.
Running planetary scans.
They'd never know what hit them.
Stand by. Is that enough time for you?
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Welcome aboard the Odyssey.
Change of plans.
Alright.
They'd never know what hit
no
them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
As long as there's no Corvette leading the charge. Oh, there's Corvette leading the charge. Asshole. Oh, there's a ship. I don't know if I lost a ship then.
It's a kill.
Take out their engines, it makes them slower, doesn't it? Oh, fuck you, Corvette. Oh, for God's sake.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Mate, fight this woman does not work against Reef. Not if there's a Corvette about. Oh, we got a hive ship coming up on the left side now.
Thanks.
If humankind is going to benefit from what we find out there, we have to be able to study it.
This is Emerson's situation.
I got three or four of that.
That's
okay.
A kill. Sir, we have a contact.
Ooh, I thought it was gonna crash then.
Dr. Lee speaking.
Yeah, there's that one done.
Colonel, what do you do this?
There's still two more hives left to take down. That's it, run away. Can't take on the might of the Tauri. Very nice. Good defense. I lost my satellites though, but good defense. Now, why have I been taking all these planets? They must have been building up their forces. They're building up a force here. They're gonna attack me somewhere.
By then it'll be too late.
Feel like it. Feel like the staging. What have we got there? I got a few ships there. Alright, I think what I'm going to do, I want to take this planet over here. Try and keep Taranis safe.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Where's Zelenka? What we got here? Okay, we got a few. I'm gonna take Edwin. And then I'm gonna go up here. Go with my ancient fleet. Alright.
Construct modifications are commencing, sir. Auxiliary power is now online. Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
All right, let's go. I'm moving.
Are you all right, sir? Construct modifications are commencing, sir. Auxiliary power is now online.
There we go. I love drones.
Awesome.
Drones are awesome. Man, I do love drones.
Are you all right, sir?
Will you render assistance?
You're wasting time, sir. Are you all right, sir?
You seem sincere.
You attack that ship.
You're wasting time, sir.
I need to speak to the leader.
Drones, love drones. Quorum was lost to destroyer, but I think we're good.
Sir, hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
I was gonna do that thing now where it. Hang on, there's that.
You seem sincere.
Hyperdrive construct modifications are commencing, sir. Auxiliary power is now online.
There we go, now they're retreating. Harbinger Cruiser. That's a cool name. Doing a sec. Just put it on the side. Alright. What we got down? Ooh, we got a few scorpions here. Okay, okay. Gonna have to go F302s here to soften up the targets before they go troops wise. Ooh, like the map.
Sir, with your permission.
Ooh, I got full 10s. That's nice. Let's go with overwhelming force, shall we?
No one hit him.
Alright, let's go. Ooh, there's one there. Alright, I think I've softened them up.
Colonel, we can do this.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
My win this just with F reduced.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
At least there's no bunkers.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Colonel, we can do this.
Just obliterated them with 302s. It's way to go when you got the scorpions because they're like AoE artillery, so you don't really want to lose so many troops against them. Alright. Okay. So M6R would be a good planet to take because the only way to get to Raspun is that planet. And it's kind of like in between the two, so let's go with Thor as the main leader there. Alright, oh, Michael's back. Oh, Michael and Todd. That's gonna be a hard fight. Holy shit, that's a fleet. What we got here?
It is possible.
Alright. Move Michael up there.
I see.
Looks like dead straight up.
We can only hope that this will be the last footwear to fall.
God of Thor.
Monitor your progress as best we can. It is possible.
Running planetary scan.
I'm afraid so, sir.
Very well.
So I assume.
Running planetary scan.
Great, so
good.
easy victory. Let's say easy. Alright, there's Raspin. Raspin. However you like to pronounce it. So I wonder if the star is... I could be able to take the star. Yeah, we'll take the star. Okay. Keep my ancient fleet over there. Right.
Do we have a problem here?
What we got here? I wish I could make, like, Mark 3 BC-304s, like, straight away instead of having to build them and move them. Alright, Michael's here, so I might lose some troops. Unless I go with, like, Shepard, Ronan, Taylor, and Rodney first. Let's try it. Okay, let's go get the other command post. Might have a good chance to take it down Todd and that quickly with Ronan. Pull back. Do I get a medic in there? Come on. Almost lost Rodney. That'd be a disaster. Build pod. Get the other command post up in the corner. Okay, we have this one here. Crap. I called it in. Where is Michael and... Well, Michael's getting shot somewhere. I get shot from down here, no? Yeah? No, there's Michael. And there's Todd. Get the nurse. Todd is just some normal soldiers. there he is.
Sir.
Whatever you say, sir.
Come here, Todd. We just got that one bunker left. They're retreating. Victory! Shield generator. Alright, let's take Raspin. Level 1 space station.
I am the Supreme Commander of the Asgard fleet.
And Supreme Commander of the Asgard fleet. Oh, pull back.
We will monitor your progress as best we can.
No, let's try that again, shall we?
Very well. I see.
I'm afraid so, sir. Running planetary jam.
They got orbital defenses all over the place. Don't stand a chance against my Asgard plasma beam weapons. Mind you, it's only a level 1 space station, so. I'm gonna give it a save as well. In case shit goes down and is bad.
Forget it, get us out of here.
Let's go with what are they called in Alliance? SGA1? SA1? AE1? Yeah, because you've got SG1, which is Stargate Command Team 1. were they called in Atlantis? Not really sure. Never really thought to look into that. Might have to. Or SGA Team Commander. So yeah. SGA. Stargate Atlantis. All this running Rodney's doing, yeah. Right, medic. And I think a couple rocket troops, why not? What's that, what's that? Oh, that's some Wraith, it's fine. Just hit Ronan's gun. Boom, boom, boom. Gun, chase him down. Gotta exterminate the Wraith. And everywhere they are. Can't go anymore that way. Special forces are equipped with specialized modulating weapons that are well suited to penetrating coal armor. I don't think I ever fought any coal warriors. I think I wiped out the ghouls before. Gotta find the stragglers now, wherever they may be lurking. They're scattering. Quick, chase them down. Victory is mine. Well, they're not really putting up much of a fight, are they? And mind you, they have got like a fuck off fleet here. Feel like they're gonna be staging an attack. Hoff. Ooh, Hoff. Everybody who's watched Stargate Atlantis knows what Hoth is.
I'm afraid so, sir.
I just said fleet incoming somewhere. Where's that coming? Oh. At the star. Yeesh. Seven hives? That's gonna be a battle. At least the Wraith are now attacking me. I think they're just building up their forces. Like, away from the front lines. Luring me in, making me spread my forces. No, I have Atlantis here. This is not good.
I think I'm going to pull Atlantis back a little bit. Right before they check it.
Yes. You're in command here until I get back. Understood?
Alright, two ancient warships on Atlantis, plus a corvette and a bunch of fighters. See if I can slow down the enemy. Coming.
Wasting time. Hyperdrive modification commands have been successfully entered.
Yes, sir.
Are you all right, sir?
You seem sincere.
We're wasting time, sir.
Holy
you
shit.
Seem sincere. We're wasting time, sir.
Sir. I think I'm gonna risk heading down to breakfast before they check in.
We're gonna retreat. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh. Didn't want to lose any ships, you know? What they got? Oh, they're moving. Whew. Jesus. Now they leave the star. Okay. Let's bring the Odyssey down with the ZPM.
Engage hyper.
And then I'm gonna take this planet. They're moving forces around, I don't like it. Now where's ZPM? One for the Odyssey. And then one for the Prometheus.
Take us out.
Let's go.
Have they detected us?
Get the forces up a little bit, then I go fight a swarm.
Engage hyperdrive.
take out some of these orbital defense platforms if I can.
This is Colonel Emerson, commander of your Earth vessel Odyssey. Your plans. Welcome aboard the Odyssey. Take us out.
Alright, just take them on one side so I don't get swarmed by both the sides. Victory is mine. Okay.
By then it will be too late.
Running planetary scan.
Another puddle jumper. As long as I can keep Taranis, take this outer edge, and then I'll push up here, kind of. Now they're building up a force here again. I feel like they're going to attack at Edowyn. What have we got on Edowyn? 15 BC-34, 703s, and a Daniel Jackson. You could probably use a O'Neill over there, just to give it some oomph. Let's bring that out.
Planetary scan. I'm afraid so, sir.
Alright. Bases have a stealth bonus. Oh yeah, they're building up a force here. Alright, let's have a look. Do they actually have it stated? SGA team, Elite SG1, so AT1. Atlantis 1. Alright, AT1. I could roll with that. AT1? SG1? Oh crap, yeah, give me a sec. Let me do this battle. Oh, let's grab a white. Here you go. Is this the fog planet? I feel like it's the fog planet. You know, the planet they used to send a message. Well, they tried to send a message to the SGC. Yeah, the fog. I think the fog was a life form that basically sacrificed a few of themselves every time a Stargate is activated. So, because the Stargate draws its energy from the planet's fog. Very white planet, isn't it? Alright. I think it's just because it's foggy. Next, I'll take the asteroid and then work my way around. So that's all clear. I'm just gonna do something set. I'm back in 2 seconds. Alright, me back. Alright. Send the Odyssey up over there. Oh, take it up myself. Okay. Send the Odyssey now over to this one.
Change of plans.
Oh, so you can't go from the asteroid field. Okay. So the asteroid field serves no purpose. There's 2 Wraith Hive ships.
Colonel Emerson, commander of the Earth vessel Odyssey, please respond.
And the space station. So I might send fighters up first.
Have they detected us?
Let's go. They probably got orbital defense platforms. But what can you do? Yeah, they got orbital defense platforms. I just realized I had it on speed. It's like, why am I winning so quickly? There's one down.
Welcome aboard the Odyssey. Thank you, sir. This is Emerson.
shield to let him test the simulation.
I lost the 3 or 4, I don't know why. I lost one ship. Okay.
This is Emerson. Wouldn't want to go into battle.
Shields are going to test the acceleration. All batteries are going to fire.
Boom. Still feel like these are gearing up for something. I have 17 304s plus so another 5, so that's 22. Michael's there. I wonder if Michael has his cruiser.
You have heard of us.
All right, let's go for the hive ship first.
I have come to offer our assistance.
I see.
Yeah, Michael's got his cruiser. So many fighters! I lost the BC 3 or 4. Two fighters. Mate, they're fire swarming me. My just will break through and it darts. Alright, let's take out these fighters, is it? Push ships up to attack. There we go. Man, that was tough. I lost two ships. Homeworld of the Goodsons, primitive society. There you can find a crashed ancient city ship. Ooh. Crashed ancient city ship. Very nice. Oh, right. I think I'm gonna go with some fighters, I think. On this one. They got a bunch of shit. Well, I can only do four as well, so it's gonna be interesting.
They never know what hit them.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Some forces here.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Okay.
No sign.
Let's make sure it's clear. Right. Some Marines, a medic. I'll head over to get the other command post. And there goes.
Hold secure here, sir. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go with MG. Let's get a through to him. Another medic. Another MG team. Where did that scorpion go? Well, oh, I don't know where it went. Oh, there it is.
Sir?
200 yards are closing. 200 yards are closing.
Alright. Now I got some mass poop. Try and get out of the command post. Lost a couple troops, but we can get this command post. Right, I have a orbital bombardment and I have a bunch of stuff. I've got a medic. Let's go and have MG. No, I've got MG. No, let's go mortar for the last one.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
I love how it left the crater. Not sure what they were shooting at.
No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity. No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Oh, there they are.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
I lost a few units there. Give it a save. Alright. Arcanus. I definitely want to take Gonta, because they got a crashed city ship and won't be able to get another city ship. That'd be cool. Oh, got another ancient destroyer. Nice.
Construct modifications are commencing, sir.
Yeah, I'm gonna... They can't get any more reinforcements, so they got what they got there. Alright, I'm gonna go with SG. Well, was it SA1 or AT1? AT1, that's what they're called. 81. That was a big crack. How does one get past that? Oh, it's not some. It's not a crack, it's a river. This looks like a crack. Like a, you know, canyon type thing. Get off the screen. Let's go medic, MG unit, and a SG-1 team, or an SG team. I wanna know if there's like the city ship you can see, but I don't think you can. Oh no, there is. There's a tower. Right next to where my troops are. That was actually quite a good episode. Yeah, they're retreating. So yeah, I wonder if I can get a city ship from this planet. That'd be cool. Gonna take Arcanus. Yeah, I'm gonna take Arcanus and then Kohal, however you like to pronounce it.
Change of plans.
Oh, they got a fleet here. I don't know what they got, but they got a fleet. ZPM's equipped.
Emerson, commander of the Earth vessel Odyssey, please respond.
Looks like they got three hive ships. They got a couple of artillery ships, get rid of them. One done. Another one done. Where's the hive ship? Wado's doing that. Get some more fighters down. Isolate the target and destroy it individually. Screw it, taking out the hive ships. Oh, they called a ship in from here. My ass. And they move. Oof. Alright, I need shields to go up. Come on, shields. Two hive ships over there. I want to take out the space station first, methinks. Unless they move towards me.
Have they detected us? Testing our shields.
Well, he's coming anyway.
Wouldn't want to go into battle.
If I didn't have the Asgard plasma beam weapons, I don't know how hard this would be. This would be really hard. Hive ship taken down. Ooh, that was tough. Victory is almost. Yep, victory is mine. Ooh, I lost a couple ships then. Let's take Arcanius, Elysia, homeworld of the Elysian people, very advanced people with plenty of minerals and gem deposits. And you got Cathal down there. Just out of expecting the Wraith to put up more of a fight, we're down to less than 20 planets now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, yeah, less than 20 planets. We're going to smash this. Well, they tried to fight me. They did build up a force to attack me, but I managed to smack them back. Right. I might do a hero fleet as from the last fight. What do you reckon? Yeah, bring the Odyssey, the Daedalus, the Orion. Might leave Atlantis, because he's a big chunky thing that takes up quite a lot of unit space. I might do. Yeah, I'm going to do a hero fleet. And I'm going to use the hero fleet to smash. Oh, crap. Now, which one has the most? So that's got 5. That's got 2. So let's go for the one above. Bring in the fighters.
No sign of any Jaffa activity.
Biotech center. Colonel, a research facility. I'm not sure, did I actually destroy this? I didn't. I did that. All the heroes are pretty solid.
Greetings, this is our destination. Anubis has grown power.
That's it, you run away. I'm gonna rid the galaxy of your filth. That's what I'm gonna do. Right, I'm going to build a hero fleet. Let's do it. Alright, let's go with Zelenka. Let's get Thor. Take the couple ZPMs. Like I said, I would take Atlantis, but Atlantis is too big as a unit. Takes up all the bloody unit space. So.
Daedalus out. Set a course.
I wonder how good a hero fleet would be. Oh, another ZPM, would you look at that?
Take us right
out. Alright, last planet of the day's stream is going to be Kohal. I'm going to be taking that. I'm going to be using a hero fleet with like 6 ZPMs. I ain't even got 6 ships. Do I have any more heroes? I don't think I do. Maybe I get Atlantis in as well. But Atlantis, like I said, takes up 21. It's half the budget. Nah, I think it'd be fine. And I guess just reinforcements within the actual one itself. So 2. How much is that? Okay. Let's go then.
Get us out of here.
Let's go, hero fleet. Ooh, minus Atlantis, obviously. A lot of ZPMs, people. Let's fire them up. Nice little fleet that. Tauri, Ancient, Asgard. The only thing missing is a couple pyramid ships. Man, look how the drones are on, Jesus. Have a nuke. The Odyssey go up there.
No longer necessary.
We ran a back in
the cost. Bedless.
We got
it's quite an overpowered fleet, especially with the Orion, with that drone swarm. Pretty crazy. And not to mention, they all had ZPMs, so what can you do?
By then it would be too late.
Once I take this planet, all the Wraith have got left is this section up here. Hang on, I might even be able to take the star. Let's have a look.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, take the star.
It is possible. I see.
Nice. I wonder if I can take Black Hole too.
It is possible.
Yep, take Black Hole. Easy peasy. There's a gas nebula. I reckon I could take that. Yeah.
I see.
Just taking all the ones that don't require battling. Alright. Okay. Last battle of the day stream, let's go. Let's go medics. Get the command post, call in some enforcements, and get five in, sweet. I'm going to bring in SG-1. Why not? SG-1.
Yeah.
And... so am I. Let them go. So you can't miss if you're that close, Jesus. Got a nuke. I left a little crater. How nice is that? And you get a bombing run. Why not? Victory. I don't think the Wraith have got the resources anymore to put up a fight. Yeah, they were attacking me like all the time back when I was trying to take out the Gould, but now I'm laying it like attacking the Wraith. I think they just can't seem to gather the resources. I have them on the back foot, put it that way. Well, I think that's going to be it for today's stream. I like to keep my videos about 2 hours for YouTube. So yeah, we've took up the left side here, took all these planets today, and managed to defend a couple times from the Wraith, but apart from that, the Wraith have just been not that brilliant today. But that's the game of the game. You know, so in the next video, we're going to be taking these other planets. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 planets left. I reckon I can take them in the next stream, even if I go a little bit over 2 hours in the next one. So it'll probably be the next one will be the final one of the Stargate, the Pegasus Chronicles Galactic Conquest playthrough. This has been part 12, so I hope you all enjoyed the content. And if you did, feel free to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe on YouTube. And feel free to hit that follow button on Twitch to watch me play live. And you can also interact with me in the comments and ask me about Stargate stuff or just talk or chat. Completely up to you. Well, that said though, I've been Dr. McKay. Thank you all for watching me today. And until the next video, I'll catch you all then. Cheers and goodbye. Bye-bye, all.